I sense a twisted Sado in the air.
The murdering heathen! I have come upon these ancient timbers, tarred for preservation, to mark my sacred symbol and pinpoint the source of their power. As I pray, the Lord sends through me the voice of a holy spirit. It reverberates with the finery of ancient language, and I am made anew. Were these timbers carried by the Nephilim? Barriers against invasions from afar? Please, Lord, let this truth shineth upon me as bright as your word doth.
made it. Now tussle with care, and go easy on our future king. He's the only man left who can claim the crown.
Kings are made, not born, Finian. So let us see what we can make of Oswald.
Done.
You've still got the touch for drawing a square.
I've been in East Anglia many summers now, but I'll always be a Dane.
Must we do this, Eivor?
Strength and courage are always a boon, Oswald. You'll need both if you want the Danes to accept you as king.
True strength comes from resolve, Eivor. It speaks to us, a stern voice from within.
I've never heard of talking guts, but a swift axe would silence that inner voice in seconds. You must be prepared.
Wait, you're unarmed.
Just do your best, I'll be fine. We'll forge your king out of you yet.
Don't hold back.
I'll battle you!
You felt that one?
I'm still here!
Oh, was that too hard?
It was a good strike. Keep going.
Hard to believe this one will marry Valdis, don't you think? You expect the Danes to follow this pork belly?
I'm still breathing, aren't I?
Show me what you can do, Saxon.
You'll never be king at this rate. Is this the best East Anglia has to offer?
Yes, and I'll prove it.
Come on, fight.
You want me to fight?
Finish this, Eivor. It pains me.
Eivor is the victor. But you've shown us something, Oswald.
Stay down, Oswald. That's enough.
I will not stay down!
You fought bravely. Not with great skill, but with spirit. And courage. Always push back with everything you have. Even if you have to get dirty. Even if you must break the rules. Because there are no rules. Not if you answer a challenge head-on. That's where honor lies.
Not winning the fight, but living through it!
A seaside brawl won't change the brothers' minds. Oswald must show results. Redress old wrongs. Fight back against Ruud and his men.
The raiders who attacked Beatley have a camp down the coast. The sooner we remove them, the better.
That would go a long way to building you up. And if you brought gifts for the brothers, spoils from the raid, they'd be in your debt.
Time to whet your blade, Oswald.
Eivor, I expect your longship crew could help with this attack.
Let the sail out!
Strike up a tune.
Sail out!
No one has been willing to take a stand against Ruid's clan before. We're a kingdom of farmers and merchants.
Even farmers and merchants can fight when led by the right person.
I hope your faith in pig farmers is not misplaced, Abel.
There is work to do, yes. But we will rise to meet Ruid's clan. God will make certain of it.
Tickle down! Rebrace! Make the door, God!
There may be prisoners. Keep an eye out.
If I see any on this.
That'll do nicely.
Find something?
There's a crate of hack silver here. More than enough to make everyone happy.
We'll take it to the ship.
A hard-won fight.
The first of many, Oswald. Have you the will to keep it up?
This is my gift to the brothers. I have more than enough wealth in Elmham to widen their eyes, but this will be a symbol of my commitment to our fight.
It's a good start. Take what riches you find to Norwich, then send for the brothers. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. Very good of you.
Flay off! Or they will swell that!
drengur okkar frækinn. Jó! Jó!
More sail!
Sing us a song.
Ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. For noble deeds thine honor sing. The brave man slain Valkyria waits. Reward for strain to Valhöll takes.
Save it for later.
Go, Sulin.
Run up the sail!
Sing sail!
Sing leader!
To your friend me.
Sail!
Sing leader!
Catch the wind!
If you return with gifts, laughter met with laughter, wise and willing, treason repaid with treachery. No man should trust the corpse upon the battlefield. The good seeing seer, the strong will fall. An early sown field should no man trust, nor too soon in the sun. Weather rules the field, waits in the sun.
The guards here are vigilant.
To your friend, be a friend. If you return with gifts, laughter,
set the guard
up. Wise and willing, treason repair. No man should trust the corpse upon the battlefield. The good seeing seerest, the strong will thrall. An early sown field should no man trust.
Can't use the sail yet!
Bring the mast down. Mast up. Hold here.